He's a nice guy though, he's alright. I have a good laugh with him. We always have a joke.
He likes you too.
Yeah, I know. He's a, and you know what? He's always been supportive.
Yeah,
no matter who I've been fighting, he's always like, you know, had my back.
He picked you to beat Canelo too.
Yeah.
And you know, one thing I want to say about him is he showed me loads of love, so I'd be so bad to talk bad about him. I like him hard to think. Good fighter, man.
I talked to him after you fought Canelo. He was visibly upset that you didn't win. Like, he really wanted you to win.
Yeah, he's a funny character. He's a good fighter. When he's fighting, I heard he's got a fight coming up.
Yeah, February?
Adrien Granados from Chicago, February 25th, I think.
Right? Yeah, he's a good fighter. And you know what? Sometimes you need people like Broner in the sport of boxing just to keep
right.
the sport alive. I mean, look at UFC. UFC is big because you've got
McGregor,
who talks a lot. You know what I mean?
Nate Diaz.
And Nate Diaz and guys, they talk a lot, and that's what, in a way, it might look bad, but it's promoting the sport.
Gets the attention.
Yeah, it gets the attention it needs. So if you look at Broner, I mean, I'm a quiet guy in the sport, so I like to stay quiet, but when you look at Broner gives it a flashy talk and everything, but then again, he backs it up as well, so bear respect there, you know, he backs his words.
Four-time champ, four different divisions. It's not easy to do one championship.
Exactly, bro. He's done it four times, you know, so. Yeah, it's a four times, so people say what they want. I think sometimes people just don't respect him for the things he says. But you know, he doesn't mean any harm. He doesn't mean harm, man. He just says it just to promote the fight, which I think is not a bad idea. I mean, if I was fighting him, I'd want him to talk trash because it's only going to promote the fight and bring attention to the fight.
But you get it. You know the business, Amir.
But I know the business, man. I didn't before.
So, Amir, who? If you can line up your opponent too, who do you want to fight next?
I'd like to first fight in April, get his hand, obviously with a hand operation. I want to get the feel of his hand, see how it feels in the fight. Especially when you're wearing smaller gloves. I was wearing 16-ounce gloves when I'm hitting the bag then. So I like to wear the 8-ounce gloves just to get a feel of it, go back down to 147. And then I want the winner of Garcia Thurman or maybe the Brook fight could happen. So look, they're big fights definitely, man.
Still got.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.